at the Acoustic Academy Wednesday Showcase this Wednesday. We're not quite sure what time it's on, but please pop down to catch his set. He is absolutely fantastic, as you're about to see.
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please make him feel extremely welcome here at the Blues Bar? It's Geoff. Come on, you lot, make some noise.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's nice to be able to see you. I just need some shades on these. The reactor lights don't work with this. I was going to... guitar? Something general or something noisy?
Noisy.
Oh, in that case...
That you won't believe. I fell in love last Friday evening with a girl I saw on a ballroom TV screen. Well, I was just getting ready to get my hat when she caught my eye and I put it back and ordered myself a couple of more shots and beers. You know that I fell in love with a roller derby. Going around, around, oh, round, round. Meanest punk performer that anybody's ever seen. Down in the arena, she was 5'6", 215. A bleached blonde bomber with a streak of mean. She knew how to knuckle and she knew how to hustle and fight. The roller derby program said she was built like a refrigerator with a head. Her fans called her Tommy, all her buddies called her Spike. I fell in love with a roller derby, going around, around, oh, round, round. Meanest hunk of woman that anybody's ever seen. Down in the arena, well, I couldn't help but fall in love with a heavy duty woman I've been speaking of. Things were kind of bad till the day she skated into my life. She might be nasty, she might be fat. Never met a person who would tell her that. She's my bleach blonde mama. My heavy handy hat was that mama. I fell in love. Tell her that she's my bleach blonde mama.